What does a vacuum gauge measure? Instruments used to measure and display pressure in an integral unit are called pressure gauges or vacuum gauges. A vacuum gauge is a pressure gauge used to measure pressures lower than the ambient atmospheric pressure, which is set as the zero in negative values, example minus 15 psi or minus 760 mmHg equals total vacuum.